The 1940s saw the rise of stars like Ed Sullivan and Milton Berle. Both hosted live variety-style shows in which they showcased the talents of acts like singers, dancers, ventriloquists, and acrobats. In 1947, President Harry Truman's State of the Union address was broadcast, as was the World Series. Before the end of the decade, CBS and NBC were broadcasting 15-minute newscasts every night.